Hey guys, welcome back. And today we're gonna talk a little bit fashion. I wanted to show you a fashion haul. I'm gonna try and insert some clips of me wearing the actual clothing or trying them on at the very least, so that you can see what it actually looks like. This is just like, I went to the two direct factory outlets here in Sydney, plus another outlet in the city, in the CBD in Haymarket, for some of this clothing. But I thought I'd go ahead and share it with you guys. If I remember the price of the products, I will put it in the description bar. I will say it out here. But I don't think I will, because I've actually had these for a while, but I haven't really just featured it into anything, because honestly, I'm not a fashion blogger. You guys know that. I just wanted to show you a few pieces that I use at work as well, and some casual clothing. So I guess I'll start with stuff that I got that I use for work. I am an avid fan of Esprit Decor, which is this brand here. If you are not familiar with them, I'm not sure how available they are in other countries, but here in Australia, I see them as in the factory outlets. I have them at the mall right next to where I live, and this is a French brand, if I am correct. Okay, so I'll show you a few of the things that I got from there. This one is a navy blue shirt, which is perfect because this is actually the color of the school that I work for. And what I love about this is this dainty detail here. It's got this little thing here that almost looks like a necklace when I'm wearing it, so I don't actually even have to wear any accessories with it. So that's pretty cute. It's got a really soft material, and while it's summer, I think it's a good shirt to have on. Another thing from Esprit, I should actually put this inside out because it's not in the right direction. I've got this little white shirt here. I don't know if you can actually see that, but it looks like it's got an overlap on the bottom, and it's a little bit longer at the back, so you could actually wear this tucked or untucked. And another thing that I liked about here, this is that it had this little sort of like a pearl or a bead at the center, which also looks like a little bit of an accessory already from the plainness of this white shirt. This one is a little bit sheer, so I try to wear like nude undergarments underneath it so that it doesn't really like tell everybody what I'm wearing, right? Another shirt that I got, and I got this recently, and when I wore this to work, everybody was like so complimentary of it. It's this shirt right here. It's a little bit see-through as well. It's a little bit sheer, so just make sure that you're wearing a shirt that or an undergarment that would be close to the shade of this, or at least nude. But I don't know if you can see how sheer that is. Oh, it actually doesn't show that much on camera, but it's so pretty. It's got this like really small sleeves, and I wore this tucked into my work trousers, and it just was gorgeous. And something that I realized that I lacked severely in my wardrobe are skirts, because I'm not a skirt person. If you knew me from way back when I was younger, you would know that I am somebody who prefers to wear either shorts or trousers or jeans, because I am able to move freely in them. But lately, I'm such a late bloomer, I realized that I actually look nice in skirts. So I did buy a few things. Two of the ones that I bought, I haven't actually worn these either. But for skirts, I'm somebody who needs to wear sort of like an A-line skirt. I think that's what it's called. Like, it tapers towards the hips, and it's a little bit wider towards the knees. One of them is this one, and I love the texture and the color of this skirt. And I feel like it's a nice neutral shade. So that's what that looks like. I do have another one here that's more towards the autumn. It looks weird on camera, but that the shade is more of like a deep burgundy shade, almost maroon. So I think this is going to be a good color to have during the winter and the autumn seasons. Now, another thing that I got, or another two that I got just today, actually, when I went to the factory outlet today, were these two. So this one is a skirt that starts off white and then has got, it's got a block of navy blue at the bottom, which again is perfect because white and this kind of blue is actually the color of the school that I work at. It's, this one still has a tag because I've never worn it. It is $39, but because I have the Esprit loyalty card, I think I get 15% off. Let me just show you. This one also still has a tag. This one was $15. $15, right? It's really good. This other one here is $25 for this really nice skirt. Yeah, so this one is $40, $39.95, $40, but after a discount it was pretty good and the quality is really nice. This is, I think, something that I could wear on a more formal event, to be honest. And then here is another one. It looks pretty gray on camera, but it's got like that burgundy shade on it as well. And this one was $25. And I like that they have, are they pockets? Oh no, they're just faux pockets. I got duped. Oh no, they are real pockets. They are real pockets. So this one has got pockets, which I like. This one doesn't have. This one also has pockets. Actually, these two have the same like structure and design, just in different colors. Yeah. So loving those skirts. Loving those skirts. Something that I bought a while back already, I think. I probably would have had this already a month and a half, maybe two. This is like culottes. They're up to mid-calf to me. And I think this was like, if I'm not mistaken, something like $25, $30 as well. Again, navy and white, which is perfect for my job. Now this is from the collections at Debenhams, and I got this at Harry Scarf here in Australia, not at Debenhams. So there. And then I got yesterday as well, when I went to the outlets, I got a pair of Levi's. Now I believe this were originally, they were originally 501s that were altered. It actually says this. They're Levi's altered, and they're now called the 721s high-rise skinny jeans, and they're so pretty. They are distressed with a little bit of distressing on there, also at the back. And what they had done was actually to make it skinny, at the back of the jeans, they sewn together that area there from the pockets to the seam, to the, what do you call that, at the foot of it. They sewn it together so that it becomes skinny, and I really like it. But it was originally a 501 jean. That's why they had to remove that little thingamajig here, because I know this because the other ones, they actually didn't remove it at the factory outlet, so I could still see that it was a 501, but they had just altered it. Now this is, it says $109 there, but that's not what I paid for because it wasn't 50% off. So it was actually $54.50, I think is what it is. Yeah. And they've got some information about this altered jeans on this one as well. We deconstructed and altered our most coveted fits. Levi's altered epitomizes our approach to remastering classic designs in a range of essential finishes. Yep, there. So that's what they say. There you go. So I've already got a 501 jeans, and I thought I wanted a skinny one, so perfect. Now in terms of shoes, I've got from, I probably already have this 3 weeks maybe. These boots are just gorgeous. They've got like really pointed toes, and they've got that hoop there, that scoopy thing here, so you can put it on. I am a size 37 for shoes. I'm a size My clothing size varies. I'm either a US 4 or 6, depending. And so these shoes are from Zara, and they are from the Truffle Look section of Zara. So pretty. I use this really like it's sort of a fashion statement when I wear those. Just today, as part of my quest to find my wedding shoes, I ordered these, or I bought these from Ruby, which is a cheap shoe shop here in Australia. So I'm thinking if I'm only gonna wear it once, then I don't want to really spend the money. But they are so pretty. They're silver, like very pale silver. And I think I can even wear it casually on other with other clothing. I don't really mind it. And if it's because it's only $20, I don't really also mind if they break easily. And the last thing that I bought today, which I don't even understand myself why I bought this because I certainly didn't need it. This is a pair of Nike, what are they called? Nike Roche 2. And they are the white ones. I've got a pair of Nike trainers already that are black, gray, and white. But I wanted a really white one, so here it is. There you go. And these were originally $140, brought down to $70, and then they were having a sale today where you can add another 30% off of that. Off of that, so it was $70, then 30% off. I paid $49 for these pair of really nice looking Nikes. Yes. Okay. Whew. That's it. That's it. Most of these things are going to be used for work, which is my excuse for shopping. And some of them are for casual. Actually, a lot of them can be mixed and matched to wear either a smart casual, business casual, casual kind of thing. Hope you enjoyed this video and give me a thumbs up if you did. Subscribe if you haven't already. If you have any questions on any of the things that I have just shown you, then please feel free to leave a comment in the section down below, and I'll be more than happy to answer them for you. Bye. In case you're wondering what's on my lips, because people always wonder what's on my lips, it is the ColourPop Ultra Matte Liquid Lipstick in Aquarius. And I have on it a gold lip topper, rose gold lip topper that I got from Primark. And that's what it looks like. And really pink eyeshadow from Makeup Forever. Alrighty, bye!